During World War II, British soldiers were given 3 sheets of toilet paper daily in rations while the U.S. servicemen received 22 sheets daily. Be sure to like and subscribe.